Ah, ya no. I hardly. Movie senses will be lot of things out there. Spiritual master Om Vishnu Parashishmat Bhakti Pradhyan Kishavishnu. And sent to my Siksha Guru, Nirkaliya Pravishnu Om Vishnu Parashishmat Bhakti Vedan Kishavishnu. Yesterday we were discussing about bhajan rahasya. We are coming to fifth. That is Krishna Shakti. Attachment to the Krishna. And but is still learning. First from Nishtha. Ruchi will come. Taste will come. On what subject taste will come? Weight will come. In sadhan. And this test is divided into two. Vastu vaisist affectioning, vastu vaisist unaffectioning. The meaning is that Arthur passing this stage of so many anarts in you. Anarts are there, but not like namaparat. They are in very minute form. Like when anyone will sing like them with guitar, with a harmonium, with so many instruments, with very sweet melody, then it will be very tasteful. But anyone, high class of the group, with beating, melting heart, if he is singing, but no instrument, and his voice is some part not so sweet, then that person will not have taste to him. If anywhere deities are so much well dressed, then he will have taste in darshan. And the same deity, very heartily. Always self will be lotus feet of a spiritual master whom Vishnu passed is Madhvati Pradhyan Kishore Goswami. And sent to my Shiksha Guru, Nikhtalila Pravishta whom Vishnu passed is Madhvati Pradhyan Kishore. Yesterday we were discussing about Bhajan Rahasya. We are coming to fifth, that is Krishna Shakti, attachment to Krishna. But from Nishtha, Ruchi will come. Taste will come. In what subject taste will come? Weight will come. In sadhana. And this taste is divided into two. Vastu, Vaishishta, Apekshini, Vastu, Vaishishta, Anapekshini. The meaning is that after passing this phase of so many anats in you, anats are there but not like nama aparadha. They are in very minute form, like when anyone will sing like them with guitar, with harmonium, with so many instruments, but very sweet melody, then it will be very tasteful. But anyone, high class of the book, with beating, melting heart, if he is singing, but no instrument, and his voice is some part not so sweet, then that person will not have taste to him. If anywhere deities are so much well dressed, then he will have to he will have taste in darshan. And the same deity, Very heartily. Hope his senses will be a lot of sweet out. His spiritual master Om Vishnu Pad Krishna Bhakti Pradhyan Krishna. And sent to my Siksha Guru, Nikalila Pravishna Om Vishnu Pad Krishna Bhakti Vedan Krishna. Yesterday we were discussing about Bhajan Rahasya. We are coming to fifth, that is Krishna Shakti, attachment to the Krishna. But it's still empty. First from Nishtha, Ruchi will come. Taste will come. On what subject test will come? Weight will come. Nishtadhan. And this test is divided into two. Vastu Vaisishta Apekshini, Vastu Vaisishta Anapekshini. The meaning is that after passing the stage of so many anarts in you, anarts are there, but not like namapara. They are in very minute form, like when anyone will sing like them with guitar, with harmonium, with so many instruments, with very sweet melody, then it will be very tasteful. But anyone, high class of the group, with beating, melting heart, if he is singing, but no instrument, and his voice is somewhat not so sweet, then that person will not have taste to him. If anywhere deities are so much well dressed, then he will have to taste in darshan. And the same deity, very heartily. Always himself in the lotus feet of the spiritual master Om Vishnu Parsisma Bhakti Pradhyan Kishore. And same to my Siksha Guru, Nitya Lila Pravishta Om Vishnu Parsisma Bhakti Vedanta. Yesterday we were discussing about bhajan or harshan. We are coming to fifth, that is Krishna Shakti, attachment to Krishna. We have to finish. But it's still ending. But from Nishtha, Ruchi will come. Taste will come. In what subject taste will come? Weight will come. In sadhana. And this taste is divided into two. Vastu vaisishta apekshini, vastu vaisishta anapekshini. The meaning is that after passing this phase of so many anats in you, anats are there, but not like namaparat. They are in very minute form, like when anyone will sing like them with guitar, with harmonium, with so many instruments, but very sweet melody, then it will be very tasteful. But anyone, high class of the book, with beating, melting heart, if he is singing, but no instrument, and his voice is some part not so sweet, then that person will not have taste to him. If anywhere deities are so much well dressed, then he will have taste in darshan. And the same deity, Very heartily. All these senses will be lot of sweet out. A spiritual master only Vishnu Pad Krishna Bhakti Pradhyan Kishore. And sent to my Shiksha Guru, Nitya Lila Pravishta Om Vishnu Pad Krishna Bhakti Vedan Swami. Yesterday we were discussing about Bhajan or Harshan. We are coming to fifth. That is Krishna Shakti. Attachment to the Krishna. We have to finish. And but it's still an first from Nishtha. Ruchi will come. Taste will come. On what subject test will come? Weight will come. Nishtadhan. And this test is divided into two. Vastu Vaishishta Apekshini, Vastu Vaishishta Anapekshini. The meaning is that after passing this stage of so many anarts in you, anarts are there, but not like namaparad. They are in very minute form, like when anyone will sing like them with guitar, with a harmonium, with so many instruments, but very sweet melody, then it will be very tasteful. But anyone, high class of the world, with beating, melting heart, it is singing. But no instrument. And his voice is some part not so sweet. Then that person will not have taste to him. If anywhere deities are so much well dressed, then he will have to taste in darshan. And the same deity, My heart will. Always Chenan says there will be lotus feet of a spiritual master whom Vishnu Pahas is not Bhakti Pradhyan Kishabhu. And sent to my Shiksha Guru, Nitya Lila Pravishta whom Vishnu Pahas is not Bhakti Pradhyan Kishabhu. Yesterday we were discussing about Bhajan Rahasya. We are coming to fifth, that is Krishna Shakti, attachment to Krishna. We have to finish. But it's still an. But from Nishtha, Ruchi will come. Taste will come. In what subject taste will come? Weight will come. In sadhana. And this test is divided into two. Vastu vaisishta apekshini, vastu vaisishta anapekshini. The meaning is that after passing this stage of so many anats in you, anats are there, but not like namapara. They are in very minute form, like when anyone will sing like them with guitar, with harmonium, with so many instruments, but very sweet melody, then it will be very tasteful. But anyone, high class of the book, with beating, melting heart, if he is singing, but no instrument, and his voice is some part not so sweet, then that person will not have taste to him. If anywhere deities are so much well dressed, then he will have to taste in darshan. And the same deity, I heartily. Obis senses will be lot of sweet out. A spiritual master only Vishnu Pars is not bhakti prajnan kishabhu. And sent to my Siksha Guru, Nishkalila Pravishthum Vishnu Pars is not bhakti prajnan kishabhu. Yesterday we were discussing about bhajan or hasyan. We are coming to fifth. That is Krishna Ashakti. Attachment to Krishna. We have finished. But it's still learning. First from Nishtha. Ruchi will come. Test will come. In what subject test will come? Weight will come. Nishthadhan. And this test is divided into two. Vastu Vaisishta Apekshini, Vastu Vaisishta Anapekshini. The meaning is that after passing this stage of so many anats in you, anats are there, but not like namaparat. They are in very minute form. Like when anyone will sing like them with guitar, with harmonium, with so many instruments, but very sweet melody, then it will be very tasteful. But anyone, high class of the world, with beating, melting heart, if he is singing, but no instrument, and his voice is somewhat not so sweet, then that person will not have taste to him. If anywhere deities are so much well dressed, then he will have taste in darshan. And the same deity, I heard him. Always innocent will be lot of things out there. A spiritual master only Vishnu Pas is my Bhakti Pradhyan Kishore. And sent to my Shiksha Guru, Nishkaliya Pravishta Om Vishnu Pas is my Bhakti Pradhyan Kishore. Yesterday we were discussing about Bhajan Rahasya. We are coming to fifth, that is Krishna Shakti, attachment to Krishna. We have finished, but it's still ending. But from Nishtha, Ruchi will come. Taste will come. In what subject taste will come? Weight will come. In sadhana. And this taste is divided into two. Vastu vaisishta apekshini, vastu vaisishta anapekshini. The meaning is that after passing this stage of so many anats in you, anats are there, but not like namaparat. They are in very minute form, like when anyone will sing like them with guitar, with harmonium, with so many instruments, but very sweet melody, then it will be very tasteful. But anyone, high class of the bush, with beating, melting heart, if he is singing, but no instrument, and his voice is some part not so sweet, then that person will not have taste to him. If anywhere deities are so much well dressed, then he will have to he will have taste in darshan. And the same deity, I hardly know. Who is sensed will be Lord of the Dog. A spiritual master only Vishnu Pars is not Bhakti Pradhyan Kishore. And sent to my Shiksha Guru, Mr. Lila Pravishnu, whom Vishnu Pars is not Bhakti Pradhyan Kishore. Yesterday we were discussing about Bhajan or Harshan. We are coming to fifth. That is Krishna Shakti. Attachment to Krishna. We have to finish. And, but it's still learning. First from Nishtha. Ruchi will come. Taste will come. On what subject test will come? Weight will come. Nishthadhan. And this test is divided into two. Vastu Vaisishta Apekshini, Vastu Vaisishta Apekshini. The meaning is that after passing this stage of so many anarths in you, anarths are there, but not like namaparad. They are in very minute form, like when anyone will sing like them with guitar, with harmonium, with so many instruments, with very sweet melody, then it will be very tasteful. But anyone, high class of the world, with beating, melting heart, if he is singing, but no instrument, and his voice is somewhat not so sweet, then that person will not have taste to him. If anywhere deities are so much well dressed, then he will have to he will have taste in darshan. And the same deity, very heartily. Obis chances in the lotus feet of man. A spiritual master Om Vishnu Pad Krishna Bhakti Pradhyan Krishna. And sent to my Siksha Guru, Nitya Lila Pravishta Om Vishnu Pad Krishna Bhakti Vedanta. Yesterday we were discussing about bhajan or harsya. We are coming to fifth. That is Krishna Shakti. Attachment to Krishna. We have to finish. But it's still ending. But from Nishtha, Ruchi will come. Taste will come. In what subject taste will come? Weight will come. In sadhana. And this test is divided into two. Vastu vaisishta apekshini, vastu vaisishta anapekshini. The meaning is that arthat passing these days of so many anats in you. Anats are there, but not like nama aparat. They are in very minute form. Like when anyone will sing like them with guitar, with harmonium, with so many instruments, but very sweet melody, then it will be very tasteful. But anyone, high class of the book, with beating, melting heart, if he is singing, but no instrument, and his voice is some part not so sweet, then that person will not have taste to him. If anywhere deities are so much well dressed, then he will have taste in darshan. And the same deity, I hardly obeisance as will be lotus feet of a spiritual master only Vishnu Pad Krishna Bhakti Prajnan Krishna and sent to my Shiksha Guru Nitya Lila Pravishna Om Vishnu Pad Krishna Bhakti Vedan Swami. Yesterday we were discussing about Bhajan Rahasya. We are coming to fifth, that is Krishna Shakti, attachment to Krishna. We have finished, but it's still long. First from Nishtha, Ruchi will come. Taste will come. In what subject test will come? Weight will come. In sadhan. And this test is divided into two. Vastu vaisishta apekshini, vastu vaisishta anapekshini. The meaning is that after passing this stage of so many anarts in you, anarts are there, but not like nama aparadha. They are in very minute form, like when anyone will sing like them with guitar, with harmonium, with so many instruments, with very sweet melody, then it will be very tasteful. But anyone, high class of the world, with beating, melting heart, if he is singing, but no instrument, and his voice is somewhat not so sweet, then that person will not have taste to him. If anywhere deities are so much well dressed, then he will have to he will have taste in darshan. And the same deity, I heartily. Obvious senses will be lotus feet of life. A spiritual master whom Vishnu passed is Madhvati Pradhyan Kishore. And sent to my Siksha Guru, Nikhtalila Pravishta whom Vishnu passed is Madhvati Pradhyan Kishore. Yesterday we were discussing about Bhajan Rahasya. We are coming to fifth. That is Krishna Shakti. Attachment to Krishna. We have to finish. But it's still language. But from Nishtha, Ruchi will come. Taste will come. In what subject taste will come? Weight will come. In sadhana. And this test is divided into two. Vastu vaisishta apekshini, vastu vaisishta anapekshini. The meaning is that after passing this phase of so many anats in you. Anats are there, but not like nama aparadha. They are in very minute form. Like when anyone will sing like them with guitar, with harmonium, with so many instruments, but very sweet melody, then it will be very tasteful. But anyone, high class of the book, with beating, melting heart, if he is singing, but no instrument, and his voice is some part not so sweet, then that person will not have taste to him. If anywhere deities are so much well dressed, then he will have taste in darshan. And the same deity, I hardly. Obvious senses will be a lot of sweet out there. A spiritual master only Vishnu Pahas Vishnu Bhakti Prajnan Kishore. And sent to my Shiksha Guru, Nitkalila Pravishnu Om Vishnu Pahas Vishnu Bhakti Vedran Vishnu. Yesterday we were discussing about Bhajan or Harshan. We are coming to fifth. That is Krishna Shakti. Attachment to Krishna. We have finished. But it's still learning. First from this time, Ruchi will come. Taste will come. In what subject test will come? Weight will come. In sadhan. And this test is divided into two. Vastu vaisishta apekshini, vastu vaisishta anapekshini. The meaning is that after passing this stage of so many anarts in you, anarts are there, but not like nama aparadha. They are in very minute form, like when anyone will sing like them with guitar, with harmonium, with so many instruments, but very sweet melody, then it will be very tasteful. But anyone, high class of the world, with beating, melting heart, if he is singing, but no instrument, and his voice is some part not so sweet, then that person will not have taste to him. If anywhere deities are so much well dressed, then he will have to he will have taste in darshan. And the same deity, I heartily. Obvious genesis in the Lotus Feet of the spiritual master, Om Vishnu Parsishma Bhakti Pradhyan Kishabhu. And sent to my Siksha Guru, Nitya Lila Pravishta Om Vishnu Parsishma Bhakti Vedanta Swami. Yesterday we were discussing about Bhajan Rahasya. We are coming to fifth. That is Krishna Shakti, attachment to Krishna. You have to finish. But it's still language. But from Nishtha, Ruchi will come, taste will come. In what subject taste will come? Weight will come. In sadhana. And this test is divided into two. Vastu vaisist affectioning, vastu vaisist unaffectioning. The meaning is that arthat passing these days of so many anarths in you. Anarths are there, but not like namaparad. They are in very minute form. Like when anyone will sing like them with guitar, with harmonium, with so many instruments, but very sweet melody, then it will be very tasteful. But anyone, high class of the Buddha, with beating, melting heart, if he is singing, but no instrument, and his voice is some part not so sweet, then that person will not have taste to him. If anywhere deities are so much well dressed, then he will have taste in darshan. And the same deity,